Allis Chalmers HD11 dozer. It's got a leaf spring hard bar across the track frames. So those leaves can break, cause them to sit to one side. Can't add any information of any value other than speculation on it. So maybe late 50s, early 60s. It's done its logging duty. Well, you're snugged right in there with this thing, with the hydraulic oil tank there. What's he get for looking backwards, or walking backwards without looking? Run over a birch with a burl on it between the legs.